I once had a hand in writing a faculty handbook at the Island School of Theology. And one of the parts I wrote was the ethical restrictions on faculty that they could not have affairs with or even marry students. But I broke that rule by marrying a woman who had been my student 36 years before, and many years after each of us had been retired. But nevertheless, technically, I guess, it was breaking one of the rules. It was joyous.